Caution flag out. Trouble. Front straight. Seventh, the 87 of Robert Horsley, and eighth, the 18 of Corey Summers. Leader Bobby Doss in the 28 riding in second. Good run for Adam Mitchell in the 50 running in third. Joe Frills in the fourth position. Then Mike Freeman rounding out the top five in the five. Great late models, please report to the staging area. Continues the lead. Goodman and Elrod leading the field to the green. Flag racing. Freddie Prosser Jr. in the 7 out in front. Of John Pitts in second, in the 20, looking to take the first ever Mod Lite feature win at I-75. 8 laps officially scored, 20 the distance for the Mod Lites. Turn 3, they enter turn 4, they come out of turn 4, green flag racing, Eddie King Jr. out in front in the 39, Manley in the 32, King in the 30, Ryan King has moved into second, Eddie King Jr. the race leader, Manley in third, Shelton in fourth, Ross White rounding out the top 5, Wilson has moved up to 6th in the 29, Hitchcock in 7th in the 23. Hindman in 8th. Eddie King Jr. in 5th. Shelton falls from 4th to 6th. And there's Hitchcock in the 23 looking to take Shelton off there. In the meantime, Eddie King Jr. remains his race leader over Ryan King. Jason Manley in third, Jason Wilson in fourth, Heath Hindman rounding out the top 5. King continues to lead, Eddie King Jr. that is. Steelhead Late Models. Turn 3. They lead the field out of 3, into 4, out of 4 to Green Flag Racing. Alan Walker out to the lead. 20 laps for the Thunder Division. Caution flag out. Alan Walker holding on to the lead. Roger Smith on the high side looking to take the lead. Walker still out in front, but there's Roger Smith on the high side as they come out of 4, the 5 and the 112 side by side racing here at I-75. 18 laps officially scored. Walker in the lead, Smith in second. Here they come out of 4. White flag in the air. Walker and Smith side by side.